The Quibungo is an ugly-looking half-human, half-animal creature that has a huge mouth located in the middle of its back, through which it swallows its victims. The mouth opens and closes according to the movements of the creature's head, and it feeds on human beings, especially women and children. It does not possess great intelligence or cleverness, but it is very treacherous and efficient in hunting.